Summer is already here, and so is PyCharm 2025.2. We've got some exciting new features to share with you. One of them is the AI Playground. You're here for the demo, so let's dive right in. To activate it, go to More Tool Windows and click on AI Playground. The main goal of the AI Playground is to allow you to compare responses from different models. First, add the models you'd like to compare. If you have an active AI subscription, you will have the option to choose from the available models. Just a heads up, using these will consume your AI assistant tokens. If you'd rather save those tokens for a rainy day, you can connect custom providers. To do that, click Connect Provider, select your preferred provider, and paste your API key. You can also connect the playground to local models. For example, I've connected it to Ollama, which I'm running locally. Let's choose our models. For this demo, I'll pick OpenAI GPT 4.1, Anthropic Claude 3 Sonnet, my local model. Now, let's write a system prompt. I'll go with, respond like a Shakespearean actor who's extremely dramatic, even for the simplest tasks. You can also set the temperature and top P parameters. What's great is that you can configure these individually per model. For example, I want Claude to be more creative, so I'll set both temperature and top P to 1. For GPT 4.1, I want the output to be less random, so I will set them to 0.5 and 0.3. For Llama, I'll leave them at the defaults. Now let's ask a question. What is fine-tuning? And voila! Three dramatically Shakespearean responses that make it sound like fine-tuning a model is a life or death matter. Here is a trick from me. Because you can set different parameters for the same model, you can add the same model several times to compare outputs. For example, I'll use OpenAI GPT 4.1 twice, one with temperature and top P at 0.5, one with both set to 1. This lets you experiment with how parameter tuning impacts responses, perfect for fine-tuning your setup before launching a project. And if you want to start fresh, just click New Playground and play around. Remember when I mentioned you can use your own custom providers too? If you've set one or more API keys from major LLM providers globally or in your environment file, AI Playground will detect them and prompt you to import the available models into the Playground. It's a quick and easy way to get your providers set up. Once your providers are ready, PyCharm can help you take it a step further. If you're working on AI-related code and it detects a text prompt, a gutter icon will appear next to it. Clicking the icon lets you import the prompt into the AI Playground, where you can run it and explore its behavior in more detail. And that's a quick tour of the AI Playground in PyCharm 2025.2. Whether you're testing creative prompts, comparing model behavior, or just experimenting with settings, the AI Playground gives you a flexible space to explore and iterate. Have fun with it and let us know what wild prompts you come up with.